With a new government in place, Bosnia and Herzegovina can now move forward with reforms and to achieve real progress in the EU integration. Political and economic reforms, adopting, implementing and enforcing laws, remain central on the path to the European Union. The Union welcomes the recent positive developments, including the adoption of state aid law and law on census. And at the same time, we hope that Bosnia and Herzegovina will step up efforts on the remaining issues to enable the entry into force of the Stabilization and Association Agreement as soon as possible. We look forward to and expect credible steps in bringing the Constitution in line with the European Convention of Human Rights. With other countries in the Western Balkans taking resolute steps towards the Union, there is no reason why Bosnia and Herzegovina should slip behind. Mr. Prime Minister, we recognize the commitment and energy with which you are addressing the European agenda and current economic challenges.